none of us would be sitting here today. Clifford Vargas, founder of Circus Vargas. So with great love and pride, we present to you a tale of a man and his dream. To put on a great circus, it takes a great leader. Someone with vision, savvy, and a bit of flamboyance. Following in the footsteps of P.T. Barnum and John Reagan came a man who shared those traits with his famous predecessors. Clifford E. Vargas, known as Mr. V to those who worked for him. As a young boy, Vargas, or Little Cliff as he was known, went to the circus and fell in love with the sights, sounds, and smells of the big time. From that day forward, his life's dream was to open his own circus, a great spectacle of wonder and thrills for children of all ages. Come with us now to the beginning, when a young boy and his mother visit a small circus in 1930s California. And the rest, as they say, is history.
Miss anything?
We make time, little Cliff.
But I want to